Children, let's do pattern activity in our Little Thinker Mathematics. For that, you need crayons, right? Please open page number 44. On page number 44, there is a gate, okay? And you have to color the gate in a pattern of your choice. In a pattern of your choice means, can you color anything? No, you have to follow. While coloring, you have to follow one pattern. So here, I am going to take red color, yellow color and blue color. Let's see whether I have blue color or not. Yes, I have. So, I have taken these three colors. You can take any colors of your choice. As I have taken this, I am going to follow the pattern in a particular order. So first of all, I am taking red. So I am going to color red. First stripe, I am going to color with red. Remember, when you are while coloring, it should not go out of the border. Now, next color I am going to take is yellow. Now, third color I am going to take is blue. Color it nicely. Now children, tell me, first I have taken red, second I have taken yellow, and third I have taken blue. Now tell me, which color will come here? I have to follow the same color pattern. So red, yellow, blue, then again what will come? Yes, red. So I am going to color red. Then which color will come? Yellow. And blue. Are we going to take, other than red, yellow and blue, are we going to take any other color? If I wish to color orange, can I take orange over here? No. Why? Because we have to follow the same color pattern. So now, again after blue, which color will come? Red. So, I am going to take red and I am going to color nicely. Yellow. And blue. Now again after blue, I am going to take red. Then yellow. And what will come after yellow? Blue. Remember your sequence and color as per this sequence. If you have taken some other sequence of color, you have to follow the same. You can take any color of your choice. Yes? Red. And yellow. There is no space for blue. Yes, so here our pattern, color pattern, we are going to complete. Children, remember to write date every time. So this way we have completed. Red, yellow, blue, red, yellow, blue, red, yellow, blue, red, yellow, blue, and red and yellow. So this way we are going to complete page number 44. Thank you, children.